I'm so humble to the point that it gon' piss him off. To hell and back for me, look, can't know why I risk it all. Had to isolate my haters, better yet get rid of y'all. Y'all on the famous nigga pictures, I'm so sick of y'all. Seem like inside my city support gon' come no further that you make it. It be love in your face, but watch your back, it really ain't.
Yo, what it do, man? It's your boy, Sober J, another reaction video, man. Today, we react to Polo G, Bad Man, Smooth Criminal, the official video. I have not heard this song. I didn't even know he dropped this, you know, until I seen Zias and B-Lou post a notification about it. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to react to it. I want to watch Zias and B-Lou reaction to it, but I'm going to wait. I'm going to react to it myself. You feel me? I'm doing it for my people, you know, my 205, man. Every video, I'm going to keep saying it, man. Thank y'all for the 200, bro. You know, we was on the road to that for like 5 months, but we finally hit it. And now we're on the road to 500, and then we're going to be on the road to 1,000, bro. So, you know, y'all just keep pushing with me, man. And I appreciate the feedback, man. I'm seeing a lot of people, you know, coming and telling me they like the videos I posted. I had a little versus thing going on in the, in the Bruno Mars smoking out the window video. I was just doing that. I was just trolling y'all, man. I already knew Bruno Mars was going to be y'all answer, but I was just doing that to troll y'all, man. But don't get me wrong now. Y'all know Weekend that nigga too now, so don't even do that. Don't come at me the wrong way.
Man, sit your ass down.
I'm just fucking with y'all. And I know I cuss a lot, man, so don't take it the wrong way, man. That's just how I get my point across. That's what I do. But we're gonna get into it, though. It's a minute and 58 seconds on. I see y'all here right away, shit, with the short songs. This is number 5 on trending. So you know Polo G snap every song, so we ain't got too much to worry about. Let's get into it. And I'm gonna, you know, the title of the song is, you know, a Michael Jackson tribute, showing, paying homage. Again. Oh boy, I know. Hold on. I know you ain't finna. When he, well, I don't hear the auto tune, so he might be rapping. So I'm assuming the beat gonna drop like some rap, like some drill type shit. This man. Man, see, that's why I put Polo G, man. He don't be trying to drop hits. Y'all remember when Youngboy did the paid the homage to Michael Jackson, my dude, the Dirty Ayana. Angela, I did like that song, but it wasn't the beginning of it. I didn't like. I like the second half of that song. But let's just see how Polo G do this, man. I like how he changed the beat up, man. He made it his own. And most people would do some singing shit because of the type of song it was. But he rapping. That nigga hell on Google alone, for real, bro. I wish I still had my dreads, bro. I really miss my dreads.
Just to make a statement.
I'm starting over.
You need a body bag or a nice hat. Young trying to clear the crowd with the heat when you run, better keep before you count.
Bro, this man here is different, bro. I tell you, bro. Dude got a big ass bottom lip.
Love my cop. Any sudden movement in this bitch go pop, pop. Better have him hug and I want him to go. I'm a dumb.
Hold it in pain.
Young trying to clear the crowd with the heat when you run, better keep before you count about the scene. He was banging wrong until he found him to see. There's a whole lot of evil woman around in the street. So you better look both ways, make your soul shake.
Hey, hold on, my fault, y'all. What if he just busts out here in the dance move, bro? I swear to God, he the goat for that. He gonna be the GOAT for that if he busts out with a damn move. Look at his fake ass, The Rock. What the hell, Zach Levine? Vic Oladipo? Who the hell is this? Who the hell these niggas is, man? That's a dude from the Bulls too, their own point guard. And that's Mo Bamba. Versus Chris Tucker, The Rock, and Michael Ealy. I forgot him. I don't know who the fuck he is. That nigga, Peter Griffin.
No way, tell me, Annie, are you okay? Still on that bullshit, MJ. Really one of the hottest, and I never dropped a mixtape. All my life had to risk take.
But if I got that line,
40 kick it to my wrist, burn all the life. And they know through them blocks like the Kimbe. Told them something.
They know through them blocks like the Kimbe. Man, that nigga, though. Hey, you know what make this video A1, bro? If he do the lean, he got to do the lean. If he don't do that, then I can't fuck with it, man.
30 shots and knock him down like Muhammad Ali. Do the way, scratch off in the track off G. Catch him like and then it's R.I.P. Dirty trying to click, it's so shame. Demon standing in the doorway. Tell me, Eddie, are you okay? Screaming out, no way. Tell me, Eddie, are you okay?
Quick question, y'all. I know y'all tired of me pause, but I had to do that.
Fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Hey, man, the camera cut out. Hold on, bro. The camera cut out while I was talking, bro. And I reacted to the last couple of seconds of the song, but he wasn't really talking about nothing. But what I was asking before the video ended, man, was who all had the Michael Jackson game, bro? Don't sit here and lie. I don't care who you is, man. Everybody had that game before. I don't care if you the most hood nigga out there. You played that shit before. Facts. But, man, that was it for this one, man. I'm sorry the video had cut off, man. I was mad. I didn't even know that shit had stopped, man. I'm over here just talking. The shit don't stop. But, yeah, thank you for the 200 subscribers. We're going to roll to 500. Then we're going to roll to 1,000. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers before my birthday. Birthday, January 3rd. Don't know what I'm going to do. But I will have it posted up. Let y'all, you know, let y'all see how we do things. But, yeah, that was it for this one. Make sure you like and subscribe, click the notification bell. With that being said, sober life, little bit of influence. We out.
Nigga bad, cause I cannot have enough. For all of them days I was feeling sad, I ain't got no matter enough. I'ma constantly trap on that avenue. Multiplying, I double my revenue. My own nigga, that what you better do. Yeah, get crashes, I got by that person too.